बाद आएगा, तो I didn't really think के बोलूँ So I'll start with actually Vinodji because Vinodji ने मुझे फोन किया, मुझे बुलाया और कहा कि we are looking at a script और आकर सुनो. जब मैं ऑफिस में गई तो उन्होंने एक बहुत अच्छी बात बोली. I think every actor waits for this moment. तो उन्होंने कहा कि जब मैं ये रोल लिख रहा था, I mean with the writers when it was being written, so I had just one person in mind to play the role, and that was you.
That's true. So,
I thought that was a wonderful compliment to me. फिर तो मैंने पूरी शैली जी ने पूरी स्क्रिप्ट मुझे सुनाई, from the first word to the last moment of the film. I was blown. I think maybe Anil ji and Vinod ji were wondering कि मैं ये फिल्म कर रही हूँ या नहीं. But I knew the moment I had heard your script that I was in the film, whether they wanted me or not. So I played Chhatro. बस ये complaint है, मेरा नाम डॉली भी तो हो सकता था, ये Chhatro जी कौन है? But मैं
इसके लिए गजल को पकड़ते
हैं. Chhatro was a Punjabi lady from perhaps a very conventional background. But at some point in her life, she has decided to set herself free. And उसने एक 3 week acting का course भी किया है from the Amrinder Singh School of Acting and Emotioning. So she wants to set herself free and follow her dreams. So it's in the film I have a lovable role and a lot of lovely scenes with Sahil sir, who is going to now speak next.